Good morning, guys. It is the 28th of July, and I'm sorry I didn't vlog any yesterday. I was super busy. Like, I had to go to work, and I got there at 6:30 a.m. So I left the house at like 5:15, got there at 6:30, and then we had like a rain delay mid-round, and so that took like an hour or something like that. And so then I ended up getting home at about 6:30, and it just took forever. The day just went on and on and on. So I didn't have really time to vlog at all. So I didn't have time to go to the gym or anything. So today I'm going to the gym and today I'm going to vlog. And so, yeah, that's the plan. So I'll talk to you guys next clip. Okay, guys, so I went and golfed earlier today and I played like 9 holes. But right now I'm just waiting until about 2:45 and I'll leave to go to the gym. Right now it's 2:30 and I'm meeting John at 2:45. I'm hitting a push day today. It's been a while since I've hit a push day, so I'm pretty excited for that. And I'll take you guys with me, of course. And right now I'm just killing time, you know, scrolling through my feed. But hey, if you're not following me on Instagram, you definitely should. It's HannahV_fitness. I'll put it on the screen now, right here. So go follow me if you aren't. I try to post every day. I upload a video, so that's my like plan for now. And so I moved back like the middle of August, so I'm pretty excited to move back. I kind of miss just having like a schedule and like being consistent with the gym. I really miss all that and being consistent with my diet. Like right now my diet is just like I don't even know what's happening. But anyways, just wanted to vent to you guys, and I'll leave in about 15 minutes, so I'll talk to you guys then.
All of us can succeed. Doesn't matter what your past is about, your future is about.
I actually just discovered like podcasts and like what they are. It's basically like YouTube, but just audio. And so I just found like a lot of good podcasts, a lot of good Christian podcasts, because it's hard for me to like really sit down and read the Bible, and just it's easier for me to just listen to a sermon or devotional in the car. So that's what I've been doing lately. So that's what that clip was, and that was about marriage. And I just think it's like really healthy just to like listen to stuff about marriage, a good healthy marriage, when you're in a relationship, just to like, I don't know, just because marriage is always the ultimate goal of a relationship. And so I just think it's helpful to get tips and just stuff from Christian people that are married, and that's what I'm working on right now. So I am listening to those podcasts and they're really good. John and I are both listening to them now just to like strengthen our relationship, and like make sure God is still the center. And so now I'm at the gym and I'm about to hit a push day. So I hope you guys enjoy this and I'll talk to you guys after.
He's such a dork. Hey, he was just dancing like 5 seconds ago, but he does not like to dance on camera. Look at him though. That face says I'm a dancer.
Keep talking. Don't be camera shy. What are you gonna talk about?
I'm gonna talk about how to get better at pull-ups, because I had a suggestion from my loyal subscriber Matthew on.
No, I saw that.
Yeah, on how to get better at pull-ups.
We're going to Ironworks today.
What's up, guys? We're done working out, and right now we're gonna listen to a little bit of a podcast, and John's gonna eat his candy. So that's what's happening right now. I'll check in with you guys when I get home. What's up, guys? I'm sorry I look like a wet dog. I just got out of the shower, and I'm going to John's house, and he is cooking me dinner. He's cooking me spaghetti. It's my favorite meal. If any of you guys know me, you know it's my favorite meal. And so I'm going in now. Sorry the camera's foggy, but here we go. Hey. Hi.
Daisy, that was nice.
Hey, Chef. How's it going?
Pretty good.
How sweet of you.
I said, come get your food.
I'm not filming.
I found it.
Boy wasn't even prepared. What was that? Stop vlogging me. So John, this is what John's plate looks like and what mine looks like. Let me turn this little ISO down. There you go. And I got some cherry juice. And
okay, so this
we're in this other place. It's not actually a John's like house.
Don't break my camera.
I didn't break your camera. And we have good memories out here. John asked me to prom. I was sitting right here, and he asked me to prom. He wrote it on a cake, and it looked like it said prawn. I tried to put a picture on the screen, and that was how long ago? Like
over 2 years ago.
Over 2 years ago, and
my food's getting cold.
Good memory. Okay, John's gotta eat. All right, guys. You see these lines on the screen right here? So annoying. It does that. Okay. I think they're still there. Okay, guys. So this is going to conclude the video. Hope you guys enjoyed the pool workout. I hope you guys enjoyed the push workout. It's been a while since I did push, and I really liked it. So I'll talk to you guys next video.